gather round, dear friends, in the darkness of evening and listen to my story of how a young badger, who was actually me, had a horrifying experience in a graveyard. Come and listen to my story now. Once, 50 years ago, I went for a walk. This is me 50 years ago, with my mother badger and my father badger, to gather blackberries in the local park. After a very successful time blackberrying, it was time to go home. It was getting dark, so we took a shortcut through the graveyard. As it got darker, I ran off from my parents because I saw a donkey in the distance that I wanted to play with. As it got darker and darker, donkey went home to his stable, and I was left all alone. Alone and frightened in that scary graveyard. It seemed like hours in that cold and lonely graveyard. I saw someone in the distance I thought I recognised. It was my friend Scooby-Doo. I rushed across to Scooby-Doo, and between us we looked for my mum and dad. Eventually he saw them by the light of the moon. So we were all reunited thanks to Scooby-Doo. And that is the story from many years ago. Slip on the light, place in your hand, and that's a sign.
Last time I'm dying.